Let's talk about pre-approvals again. I still have a lot of clients who are wanting to see properties but not get pre-approved, not go through the steps of being pre-approved. Let me tell you why that is not a good idea for you. So I understand that you as a buyer may want to find a home before you apply for a mortgage and have a ding against your credit. I do understand that. However, in the last month, I've had six buyers, you guys, that have lost out on a property because they found it, and by the time they got their pre-approval, it was already too late. The home went under contract. And this included homes that were brand new on the market, and one of them was even close to 6 months on the market. But because they did not have their pre-approval, they lost out. Having that pre-approval does so many things. One, it tells you what you can afford. Your loan officer, if they should be breaking that down by what your monthly payment max could be, what your total buying power could be, what your loan is, how much down payment you need, if you need seller credit, all of that stuff, all of that we need to know. So get pre-approved.